If your TP-Link Wi-Fi router is blinking red light, then you are in the right place. Here is how to fix the issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Power cycle the router. When your TP-Link router is blinking red light, power cycle the router. Unplug the router from the power source, wait for a couple of minutes, then plug the router back in. Wait for it to fully reboot. Method 2. Check your modem. If you have a separate modem, ensure it is working correctly and has a stable internet connection. Check that the cables between the modem and the router are securely connected and they are not damaged. Method 3. Verify Ethernet connections. Ensure all Ethernet cables are properly connected. Try using a different Ethernet cable to rule out a faulty cable. Check if this works, else move on to the next method. Method 4. Check for firmware updates. The next thing you can do is check for firmware update. Open a web browser and type the router's IP address, usually 192.168.0.1 or 192.168.1.1. Log in with your username and password. Once logged in, navigate to the firmware update section. Check for any available updates and apply them. Method 5. Factory reset the router. The next thing you can do is reset the router to its default settings. Locate the reset button, usually a small hole on the router. Use a pin to press and hold the reset button for about 10 to 15 seconds until the router reboots. This will erase all your settings, so you will need to set up your router again. Method 6. Inspect the router for physical damage. Look for any cracks, dents, or signs of physical damage on the router's exterior. Check for discoloration or burn marks that might indicate overheating or electrical problems. Look for any signs of wear, fraying, or damage on the power adapter and its cable. Ensure the connector pins are straight and not corroded. Inspect all Ethernet and power ports for any damage. Make sure the ports are free of dust and debris and that there are no bent or broken pins. If your router has external antennas, make sure they are firmly attached and not loose. If you detect any signs of damage, please contact TP-Link router support for help. If your router is still under warranty, you may be eligible for a replacement. And there you have it, the ways to fix the issue when the TP-Link Wi-Fi router is blinking red light. We hope one of the methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know about this video. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.